Juliana Marie Santiago, 17, ready to conquer the stage again.
My first question would be, what is your favorite subject and why?
Okay, my favorite subject is math. Naniniwala po ako na walang may favorite na math dito, or least siya na favorite. Kasi mahirap siya. Pero, kung alam mo yung solution, kagaya ng buhay natin, maraming problema. Pero, kung mahanap mo yung right solution, magka-come up ka sa tamang sagot.
Next question. If you were going to choose between crown and love, what will you choose?
I will choose love. Maraming klase ng love. Philia, Eros, Agape. Pero yung crown and gel lang yan. Pero yung love sa, towards sa ginagawa mo, nagiging passion siya. At as long as ginagawa mo yung passion mo, makukuha mo at makukuha mo yung crown.
Your last question would be, what do you think makes Mr. and Miss Teen Mayantoc different from other pageants?
I think Miss Teen Mayantoc differs from other pageants kasi nagbibigay siya ng opportunity sa aming mga teen. Hindi lang kagaya ng Miss Mayantoc na 18 and above. Binibigyan, nagbibigay siya ng opportunity sa amin para magtungtong namin at maging European kami in the making. Maging nasa process kami at marami kaming matututunan through this journey. At pagtungtong namin sa 18 na pwede na kaming sumabak sa mga kagaya ng Miss Mayantoc na 18 and above, kayang-kaya na namin itong i-over. Maraming salamat.
Thank you so much, female candidate number 11. And now, let's